I want to give you a writing assignment.
Can't write.
I'd like you to write a page. You think you could do that for me?
Can it be bad?
I'd like it to be very bad.
Ruby Sparks, 26 years old, raised in Dayton, Ohio. All I want to do is write about Ruby.
It's like I'm falling in love with her.
That's wonderful.
I can't fall in love with a girl I write.
Why not?
Because she's not real.
Isn't she?
No.
Come. I missed you in bed last night. Calvin!
It's not real. It's not real.
Are you mad at me?
Remember how Dad used to say I had an overactive imagination?
Wait, are you saying Ruby is in your house?
I started seeing her this morning.
There's no possible way because she's not a real person.
Can you see her?
Calvin!
Can I see her?
Can you see me?
She's real.
People don't appear out of thin air.
She did.
How?
I don't know how. It's love. It's magic.
Write something about her
and see if it comes true. If it does, then you're right.
Ruby speaks French.
Papa!
Pourquoi vous me regardez comme ça?
That was insane! You manifested a woman with your mind. Mom's gonna freak.
Hi!
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Ruby.
Hi.
You can make it do anything for men everywhere. Tell me you're not gonna let that go to waste.
Just do it.
Jump!
This is the true and impossible story of my very great love. One may think this is magic, but falling in love is an act of magic.
Do you happen to have a name?
Ruby.
Ruby. Ruby. Ruby.
Just don't tell me how it ends, okay?
Stranger things have happened?
I don't think so. I think this is pretty much the strangest thing that's ever happened, ever.